Several U.S. states are currently experiencing a measles outbreak. New York City has reported nearly 70 cases since last October. That outbreak began when an unvaccinated child infected in Israel traveled to New York. Israel has been battling its own outbreak, started by imported cases from India, Romania, and Ukraine, among others. Measles is known for its rash and fever, but it can also lead to much more dire complications, such as brain swelling, seizures, and blindness. And for every 1,000 cases, one or two will die. There's an effective measles vaccine that protects 97% of people who get both doses. But for those who are unvaccinated or non-immune, the virus is highly contagious. One reason measles is so concerning to public health is that it has a high reproduction number. One sick child can infect 12 to 18 others who are unvaccinated or non-immune. By comparison, someone sick with influenza might infect only 2 to 3 others. Another feature that makes measles a very effective spreader relates to how long people are contagious. Someone who is sick can infect others up to 4 days before they develop the telltale measles rash. They're also contagious up to 4 days after the rash breaks out. An infected person expels a lot of the virus into the air through coughs and sneezes, and the virus can hang in the air for up to 2 hours. Unvaccinated or non-immune people who come near someone with measles have a 90% chance of contracting it themselves. Measles is dangerous and highly infectious, but largely preventable. The more people who are vaccinated, the more the population is protected, either directly through vaccination or indirectly via herd immunity.